Ah, we here. We here. We here today. We here today. Yo, 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 yo. We back for another horror game. What are we playing today? I don't really know fully. I seen this game called Miss Lemons, and it looks interesting. I don't know nothing about it. I stayed away from everything. I stayed away from everything so I could know. So my reaction is live. Ain't no cap. I don't need no tips either. Let me get some tips. Simply use your mouse to choose the right answer, and then press OK. Okay. Some questions require you to choose an answer by pressing the up and down. Okay. You will earn some stars for correct answer. The faster you answer, the more. Okay. Now go to the shop. Spend your stars on different items. Okay. You can use your items by pressing E. What the heck is this, yo? Shop artifacts. See, like, yo, I'm geek. Let's just get right into it, for real. I'm geek, for real.
Hello,
ma'am.
There.
Miss Lemon, and can y'all give me, Miss Lemon, give me a second?
It's a place where I test young minds like yours and try to find out how smart people can actually be and reward them if they are worthy. So, let's find out how smart you really are. Let's get started.
Okay. That is negative 19.
Huh?
No. What? The next.
Bro, she's bugging already. 13 plus. That's 19.
Good job.
Without bugging that first one, it's been a minute since I really did. I was in class. 24. Okay. Well, it's gonna end in a. Damn. Damn. My fault, Miss Lemon.
So slow.
You gonna diss me like that? Already? 9 times 6. That is. 9, 18, 27, let me see. No, I try to get, I'm just loving, I try to get one more. All right, let me,
the
seven
next
more, all right.
Is,
that's negative one.
You are right.
Thank you.
Next.
She had to give me an easy one. 4 times 4 is 16. Thank you, give me these easy
awesome.
Ones.
Next
I like
up.
That. 15, come on, give me these.
You are right.
I was in,
next
I was in AP
up.
Calculus. That is zero. Anything times zero is
good
zero.
Job.
She
continue.
Tried to give me a chick one. That's 13. Yo, this is the
awesome.
Stuff right here. Is
the next
I'll body
is...
this part. That is 25.
You
thank
are
you.
Right.
Come again.
Okay, that's all for
oh,
now.
Oh, for real?
Let's continue after you get some rest. See you soon.
I'll see you. I'll see you, Miss Lemon. Oh, for real? Wait, for real? I'm buns for real. I'm buns because the fact that I didn't get more. A couple of pretty big pills that will make any type of headache go away. Small handy that will come for time-consuming work much faster. A small and handy. Okay, and then that's a big key which I don't have the keys for. How much is the artifact? I think I could go into this next one without anything. Let me save my Johns up. Miss Lemon, I'm ready for school. I'm ready for school. I didn't know I was going back to school like this already. Hey,
welcome back.
I'm back.
Let's continue.
More.
The next subject is. Memory.
Damn, Miss Lemon, you know I be off the bone sometimes. My memory ain't that nice. So... Miss Lemon. Why would you do this? I'll
awesome.
Get these easy ones up.
Next up.
They're all just square, triangle, circle, triangle. Wow. Wow. Wow, you gonna get square? Triangle. See, I would square triangle. See, I wish I had a mouse, y'all, like an actual mouse, because you see what's going on. 12. See, I knew it.
Your time is up.
It's because I'm using a
the
mouse.
Next subject is attention.
Miss Lemon. All right, it's taking me right there. B is getting me. Wait, I thought we was going. I think that's the same place. Okay, I see where we're going. What am I?
Your
you didn't give me a
up.
Question.
Next up.
Miss Lemon. What is the question? I can't see. Miss Lemon, you are bugging already.
Good job.
I guessed out of that.
Is
wow, I guessed. That is crazy. 50. That is 68. That is 60.
You are right.
That shit scared
Let's
me.
Continue.
You scared me. 4 times 14. 14, 28. 28, 40 something, 56. You gotta use elimination,
the
process of elimination.
Is,
15 times 2. 15 plus 15 is 30. Thank you, Miss Lemon. Thank you. Come again. That is 2. See, give me the math questions. The math, I'm a body. I'm a mathematician, magician. I'm going negative 28. I'm guessing. Come on.
You are right.
I knew I was right.
Next subject
you gotta use, you gotta look at the end of it. Geometry. Now, I personally skipped geometry in real life. That's the crazy part about it. I did not. Triangle X. What is the question? Oh my gosh.
No.
I actually didn't take geometry in real life. I don't know what this is. My teacher failed me, bro. The Pittsburgh Public Schools failed me, bro. What are you asking me for?
The problem is,
yo, Pittsburgh Public Schools failed me because I didn't take geometry, bro. I don't know what this is.
You are so slow.
I'm ready to get. I'm ready to get. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's wrong. The next problem is.
See, you gonna get mad. You gonna wanna get mad at me.
No.
Get mad at me. You gonna kill me?
This is awful. Just terrible.
I'm sorry.
Your results are so horrendous. But I shouldn't blame you for that.
No, you shouldn't. Blame my motherfucking school. Blame my school district. What is going
on? You shouldn't.
Yo.
This human is pathetic. Just worthless. What are you even capable of? Oh, I know.
Miss Lemon.
Let's play a game.
You got mad at me for missing a couple questions.
Rock, paper, scissors. The rules are simple. Rock beats scissors. Scissors beat paper. And paper beats rock. Each of us will choose one of these. And then we will simultaneously show each other what we have.
We are base. My life is on rock, paper, scissors.
We will play 3 times. If I win you 1 time, I will cut off your left hand. If I win 2 times in a row, I will also gouge up your eye.
My eyeball? You're going to just kill me at that point.
I will also kick you out of this game forever. But if you will beat me even once, I will take back all my words.
I can't wait to beat you. So, you know, you always got to choose rock first. You know what I'm saying? I know he's going to choose rock also with me. You know what I'm saying? He choose a rock with me also. Cap, boy. He capping, bro. It's because he's a game, bro. He knew. He knew I was picking rock.
Here goes your hand.
Damn. He took my hand. Damn. My hand is gone. I only got one hand. Look. He's going to choose rock again. He's either going to choose rock or he's not choosing paper again. I'm going rock again. He's not choosing paper again. But homies, this nigga capping, bro. They know. Now, if I choose scissors. Now, I'm a little wrong, right? I'm a little wrong if I choose scissors now. Damn, he really did take my eyeball. I can't even see. Did I win? Did I?
Well, that's 3.
You see how you tried it? You are worthless. Is that what you're gonna give me? Damn, game creator. I thought you fucked with me like that, bro. Bro, this is the shortest gameplay ever, bro. It's 10 minutes and I already lost. Let me see if I could go back in it. Bro, I promise you, I literally skipped geometry and they put me into, they sent me right back to here. The gameplay is really over. What am I supposed to do? I've been waiting weeks to play this game. I've been waiting weeks to play this game and I already can't play no more. What do I do? Press enter to restart the game. Hey, look, I might have failed my first time. I graduated. Welcome. Post a graduation picture. Player. We back. Now I know how it is. Do I got my coins? No, we don't got no stars. All right, we good. We don't even need no tutorial. We right back in it. It's the next day. I slept off. You know what I'm saying? Now I know my.
Hello there.
I still have one eye.
It's a
bro, I can't. I'm not.
Young minds like
bro, how am I supposed to do this with one eye?
To find out how smart people can.
I can't even see.
And reward them if they are worthy. So,
Miss Lemon,
let's find out how smart you really are.
I restarted the game.
Let's get started.
Bro, I can't even see. I'm not dealing with this. Control Alt Delete. How I get out of this bitch? Miss Lemon. You are. I said na 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 na. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Like, I'm thinking maybe Miss Lemon's plus plus is the harder version. That's what it has to be. It has to be just a harder version or something. Because, bro, how did I start off with one eye? How am I supposed to... How was anyone supposed to answer this with only one eye? I'm playing Miss Lemon's no plus plus, bro. Give me my two eyes.
Welcome back. Let's continue. The next subject is...
I'm a lose. Is there a way I could look to the right? I don't even know what I'm doing.
Your time is up. This is awful. Just terrible.
I know.
Your results are so horrendous.
I know.
But I shouldn't blame you for that, right?
You shouldn't.
No, you shouldn't.
How? I have one eye.
These are the words that only I can inflict.
I have one eye.
You've already met. And if you have these wounds, it means that you lost to me once already. Which means that you're not worth my time at all. Let's make it quick.
Oh! Weak ass game, bro. Come on, I knew that was coming too. Thanks for telling me I'm worthless, my dog.
After countless of math problems, scrolling and searching just to get his egg back, he finally figured it out. But at what cost?
Anger the tent and pick up the eye in hand? Bro, you telling me I have to play the other game to get my eye back? Bro, I can't beat this game with one eye. It doesn't tell me. I don't understand how to reset the game.